And what are your thoughts on Ulrich Zwingli?
That he wasn't telling the truth.
Why is that?
Because Jesus says in the church, this is my body and blood.
And who says the right thing?
Jesus.
Well, who agrees with Jesus?
Luther.
And what did Zwingli say to Luther?
He said that the blood isn't actually Jesus' body.
And what did Luther say?
He said, yes it is. He says, this is my body and blood.